of that last three-man heat, the new format. You like it now that you won the heat, don't you?
Yeah, this format's great, isn't it?
Did you ever have such a day of surfing that was an actual contest heat as today?
No, I'd have to say that's the most rippable surf I've ever been in. If contest, free surf, anything, it's just as good as it gets for turns. I mean, no barrels, but for turns, it doesn't get any better.
And tomorrow's just going to keep pumping. You looking forward to the final day?
Oh, my God. I can't believe our luck. It's just as good as it gets. Whoever wins this thing has just truly earned it because you have to go so mad out there to get a score.
Thanks, boys. Taj, I know you're really disappointed. You know, you're number three in the world right now and bowing out in the quarterfinals. It's still a result, but in your mind, you're after something else.
Yeah, definitely. I'm only thinking semis or better when you're going for world title results. But yeah, that's what happens. I had a good chance, so I'm pretty disappointed. The waves are amazing, and I only needed a six in the end, and I could have had a six the whole heat, but it came down to the wire, and there's lots of pressure on you when there's only a couple of minutes and you need a medium score. And Dane just did his thing. You know, that's what he's so good at getting a score on a smaller wave. You know, that's what I try to do a lot. And he did exactly what I like to do. So.
Really good, and I got a couple scores right in the beginning. I was actually really surprised on the score they gave me on my first one. It was like I thought it should have been like a two, you know, and then they gave me a 5.83, and then from there I just was ahead, and I kept on being in a position where they were sitting out the back and needed scores and needed to wait for a set, and I kept going on insiders and kind of showboating. You know, it's not good sportsmanship, but I'd rather do that than sit out the back with them and wait. So. Scary surfing against someone like Dane. You just see him take off on these smaller ones, you know he's going to go for broke. And every single time I'd see the back of the wave, his whole board would come flying out, and I'm just like, oh God, what's he done now?